Excuse me. Rebecca, step outside, please. Walk with me.
No, whatever you have to tell me, you can tell me right here.
The PTA's made things difficult for me. The charges against your mother are very serious. The school's prestige is being questioned.
So you're kicking me out then?
We're actually offering you the chance to drop out voluntarily. That way your record won't be tarnished.
Holy shit. That's so thoughtful.
I need you to sign off on this document.
No. Kick me out, so the whole fucking school will know.
What are you saying?
Let everyone from here to fucking China know that when a parent of a rich kid goes to jail,
keep your voice down, please.
What's the matter?
Get back to class, Samuel.
So let the whole fucking world hear I'm getting my ass kicked out.
Calm down.
But you could be a fucking murderer and not get expelled as long as your mommies pay for a scholarship.
No, she's not getting expelled.
It's voluntary, not an expulsion.
Then where do I sign? Because I'm leaving too.
What are you saying?
If she's going, that means I go.
Count me in.
Me too.
Me too.
Don't forget me. What are we doing?
I'll talk it over with the administration. All right? Now back to class, please, all of you.